Jazz has come a long way. We're going to play another of our late compositions. This one written by my brother